We have a mission to make Britain a country that works, not for the privileged and not for the few, but for every one of our citizens. And together, we, the Conservative Party, can build a better Britain.
She's a liar, liar. She's a liar, liar. No, you can't trust her. No, 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 no. She's a liar, liar. She's a liar, liar. No, you can't trust her. No, 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 no. We all know politicians like telling lies. Big ones, little ones, porcupines. Saying they're strong and stable, won't disguise. We're still being taken for a ride. Nurses going hungry, schools in decline. I don't recognize this broken country of mine. They're having a laugh, they show them the door, then cut the rich, not the poor.
I've been very clear that I think we need that period of time, that stability, to be able to deal with the issues that the country is facing. I'm not going to be calling a snap election.
Thank you.